Welcome to myprojectbazaar.com.
Our project title is Fisherman Project.
Abstract. It is important to get temperature information in Android application. Many applications are available which provides the weather information. Nowadays, many Android applications are available which provides many smart things to the users. Google Android operating system in mobile phones are still relatively new. However, Android operating system has been processing quite rapidly. Easy access to thousands of applications via the Google Android App Market. When you love to install applications or games through Google Android App Market, can download applications for free. Conceived as a counterpoint iOS, Android is a graph showing a significant development. It certainly cannot be separated from supports major mobile phone manufacturers who participated in mobile phone operating system in Android. Our proposed system provides the application for Fisherman, which is helpful for the to fishing time. There is no other application available for temperature and the location. By using our application, we identify the location and the temperature details.
Let us see the flow of our project. So our project is a Fisherman temperature details given of our Android app. So first we have to switch on the app. First our process is the fisher should need to enter their registration. So firstly, they have to enter their name, phone number, and password, and SHISHO details. Once they have to register, the OTP message sent to the sent via our SMS manager. So, if OTP verified means the fisher have to allow to log into the account. So once they have to enter the username password means it will be moves on our next panel, which contains location and the weather status of the current location.
Let us see the output of our project. So this is our first screen, which is called flash screen. In this process we have to use thread concept. After 3 seconds it will be moves on our next page. So this is our next page, which contains the login and registration panel. So when we click on the registration means it will be moves on our registration page. So in that registration page we have to enter the fisherman name, password, mail ID, phone number, SHISHORE and district. So once they have to enter the register means it will be moves on to the OTP confirmation panel. So this is our OTP confirmation panel, which contains enter OTP text box. So once we have to enter the correct OTP means it will be moves on, it will be allow us to log in. So when we enter the incorrect OTP means it will annotate enter correct OTP. So when we have to give the correct OTP means it will be moves on the login page. In that page we have to enter our username and password. So when we click on the login means it will be moves on our home page. So this is our home page, which contains the location and the weather. So for getting the location we have to use location manager and location listener. For that we have to get the permission from manifest for find location and course location. So in this process it only get the latitude longitude of the current location. So it will be then convert this into the address. So when we click on the location means it will be moves on to our current location. So this is our current location. Whenever we go, so it shows the current location where we placed.
So next button is temperature button. So when we click on the weather, means it will be give the weather of our current location, which is which contains the updated details and the cloud details and the humidity and the pressure details of the place. Thank you for watching.